Welcome to Snake Music Reviews. I'm your host, Prince Elias. Again, we have Elsa. Elsa is here. And today we'll be reviewing Meg Myers' new EP, Thank You for Taking Me to the Disco. Now, if you go back a few weeks, a few videos, I reviewed one of Meg Myers' new singles that she released a couple of months ago. And I said in that video, go back and watch that video. I said in that video, I feel like a project is coming. Feel like an album is coming. I feel like something is coming because she released like two or three singles throughout this quarantine, throughout this year, 2020. And lo and behold, I kid you not, it was probably weeks to a month later, she dropped her EP, Thank You for Taking Me to the Disco. And I was like, I knew it. Now, at first, I kind of got scared and thought my prediction wasn't going to come true and we wasn't going to get anything from Meg Myers till like earlier next year, like January, February. But she dropped an EP and I am so excited. So excited. I quickly went and listened to it and I believe it's probably just like five or six songs, but every last one of them slap. Every last one of them is amazing. Meg Myers is an amazing artist. The vocals, the production, it makes me wish that we could see shows again. It makes me wish that we could go to concerts again, because man, Thanks for Taking Me to the Disco is a wonderful EP, and I know that it's a continuation or a sequel to her previous EP a couple of years back called Take Me to the Disco. So someone had put on, I think it was Twitter, the track list of Take Me to the Disco and this new EP, Thanks for Taking Me to the Disco, and you pretty much could put all that together in one playlist and that's a full-fledged fucking album, because it's a great continuous of her previous work, Take Me to the Disco. It's great, great indie pop, great alternative pop, great. It's just amazing. I get hyped when it comes to Meg Myers, because I've seen her in concert a couple of years back. I've been listening to her music probably since 2015, maybe 2016, but she does not disappoint. Meg Myers, I'm sorry, y'all. I could be a crazy fanboy, but she has not given me any whack songs that I don't like. It just don't make no sense. Now, there is one song, I Hope You Cry, featuring Morgan. That is my least favorite of everything, but even that's not whack. Even that is a beautiful song, and it's amazing. Vocals, everything. She's just so fucking talented. But my standout tracks for this, because it's only five songs, it's an EP. Any Way You Want to Love, again, go to previous videos a couple of weeks back. I did review that. I'm not going to go over why I love this song. Go watch that. The Underground and Grizzly are also, no. Yes, Grizzly, Underground, Break My Back. Break My Back, I think, besides Any Way You Want to Love, Break My Back is probably top contender for the best ones on this EP. But the entire EP is amazing. It's great. Meg Myers' vocals are wonderful. The instrumentals, amazing. It's just a great, perfect body of work. And like I said, if you go to the first EP that she released a few years ago called Take Me to Disco, and you put that with this, it is a perfect, full-fledged, awesome album. Meg Myers, thank you for giving us, blessing us with this wonderful EP project. I wish it was longer. That's my only gripe. I wish it was longer, but it's an EP. Hopefully next year we can get a full-fledged 10, 16 plus album length, over 30 minutes album length project. But I'm grateful for what you gave me. I am so grateful for the music you gave me. I wish I could see you in concert, because boy, some of these songs are amazing. I can imagine you performing it live, because Meg Myers, she don't just sing, she plays instruments, she plays guitar, and I just want to see this shit live. Anyways, have you heard Meg Myers' Take Me to the Disco? If not, go to your favorite music streaming service, stream that shit, get them numbers up, because she deserves it. That music is amazing. 10 out of 10. I'm Prince Elias. This is Elsa. And we'll check y'all in the next video. Peace.